Dhandayuthapani Pillai. Dhandayuthapani Pillai was an Indian politician and former member of the Legislative Assembly of Tamil Nadu. He was elected to the Tamil Nadu Legislative Assembly as an Indian National Congress candidate from Adirampattinam constituency in 1962 election. == References